If you often sleep with music or video on your phone, Sleep Timer proves to be one of the most useful features. As you may already know, these timers shut off the music or the video on your phone after a stipulated period. All you need to do is set the timer and drift off to sleep. The music will automatically stop. Android does not have a built-in sleep timer. In this video, we are going to explore a sleep timer app for Android mobile phones. I have tried a few sleep timer apps from Google Play and finally settled with one app that has been reliable so far. This app is called Sleep Timer, Turn Music Off. Sleep Timer lets you fall asleep to your favorite music. You simply set the countdown timer and start your music. At the end of the countdown, Sleep Timer softly fades your music out and stops it, allowing you to get your precious sleep and stops your battery from draining. I am going to show you how to use this Sleep Timer app with YouTube app. Launch the Sleep Timer app. To select a preferred music app or video app to launch when you start the Sleep Timer, click on the three dots. Select Settings. Click Player to launch on Start and select your preferred media app. I am selecting the YouTube app. There are actions that can be performed when stopping audio or video playback. Click the On Sleep option. You can set the audio fade out duration to gradually reduce the volume, and it is currently set to 20 seconds. Click Perform Action to select actions that you want to be performed at the end of the sleep timer duration. Once back to the home screen, you can select how long you want the music to play before the sleep timer app stops the music or video. The intuitive and simple user interface allows you to effortlessly set the duration of the sleep timer. Once the timer duration is set, click Start in Player. This will launch the selected media player, in this case YouTube app. You can now start playing music and go to sleep knowing that the sleep timer will stop the audio at the set duration. The phone's notification displays the amount of time left and the options to stop or extend the timer. Towards the end of the timer, the music starts fading and the YouTube app is stopped automatically. Try this sleep timer app with your favorite music or video app and let me know in the comment section below. This sleep timer app works with Google Play Music, TuneIn Radio, Spotify, YouTube, and many more. To verify whether it works with your favorite player, just download the app and try it out. This app is free. On TechTube TV, I make useful and easy to understand videos on technology related topics. If you like my content, please consider clicking the subscribe button to follow my future video uploads. Thank you for watching, and I hope to see you soon.